Hello, I'm Dwight Norris of fishnetwork.com, and we're here on the Charles River just above the Watertown Dam. Now, I've been looking at fishbrain, and there have been some smallmouth bass around here that I haven't been catching until I went to Waltham at the other dam. So now I'm on a hunt for smallmouth bass right in my town. Stay tuned. So we're here, and I got what I caught my last smallmouth bass on, which is Rapala husky jerk. It's 2.5 inches long, chrome on the bottom, black on the top. It's missing the back hook because hung on something, and these hooks bend easily, so you can get your lure back and get your own treble hook to replace it. So that's a little tip there. Don't be scared. Just get a good knot and a good line, and you'll get it back. So I'm fishing here under the local bridge here. We're gonna see what happens. There's some chairs here because people chill out here all the time. And I'm hoping maybe a pickerel or smallmouth bass or a large smallmouth bass or perch. Really anything. Bites. It's after work, fishing after work. I keep talking about it all the time. You need to do this, you need to get out there and make that time to go fishing. So this is one of those times. The website's all about fishing during work, which is your lunchtime, but there's also early in the morning and late in the afternoon or evening, which is presumably one of the best times to fish. The low light times is when the fish start getting active and you start getting hung in leaves. There you go. This is one of those points where you could really get some good action going, catch your limit if you're in a tournament or whatnot. So I'm hoping that here or maybe in my next couple of spots I'm going to try, I'm going to find myself a very nice fish. I mean, even yellow perch, they're pretty aggressive on anything that's even half their size.